I'm currently going through the 5 stages of grief, so please be mindful. On that note, where the fuck is my child?